Enable menu narration, English, no.
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped, and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster,
we helped each other. We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Portable electronic device detected.
Give it to me straight, Manny.
It's bad, Major. A new faction has formed around Colonel Ridgeway. Most of the guys that were under his command before he got arrested. They call themselves the True Sons.
Great. What else?
We're doing our best to protect the civilian settlements, but I can't see how we'll manage unless we're reinforced.
I'm working on it, but everybody's been hit hard by disease and desertions, and we can't just ignore border security and vital installations.
Understood, Major. It's a shit sandwich.
It's worse than that. It's a whole buffet of shit, but the stakes are too high to get finicky.
Division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
There's the agent! Get that fire up!
Electronic device detected.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
open. Thank you.
Settlement is off to the east. You'll probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
I've got what you want, Agent.
If I see any hostiles, I run.
Here you go. Best gear in the city. Come take a look. I've been looking for that. That was a good deal.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But when DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Safe area left. Electronic device detected.
We've lost contact with outposts all over the country. I'm honestly not sure we'll make it through this one.
Agents are trickling in every other day or so, so that's something.
Except they're leaving other places worse off.
True, but DC has priority. If the city falls, the country falls with it.
Any news about our latest POTUS?
We're pretty sure he survived the crash, at least.
Well, that's something.
electronic device detected.
Someone has to.
And because we're at the bottom of the pay scale.
That too.